Hey guys, it's Adam Toy Random, and we have the brand new puppy surprise, puppy in my pocket, blind baskets. Look how cute these are. They are like little puppy crates, and they come with two puppies inside.
Go trap peek.
So cool, and you can't peek.
Oh, they're in blind bags.
Yeah, so they have a pink one and a blue one. So we have four of these that we're going to be opening today. So.
You go first.
Get some scissors. So cute. All right, well, I'm gonna take the paper off so you can see it better. Okay, look.
Aww.
Don't mind the stuff that's like stuck to me. It's like a little crate and it has two little black blind bags. And you have an opening here. And then you have the little door that you clip open so you can let the puppies inside. And a little
And it has little legs, too.
Yeah.
Little tiny legs.
Those are so cute. Alright, go ahead and open yours.
I'm going to open my blue one.
You open your blue one.
Whoa.
It's all one big bag.
Oh, I'm like,
And these do not come with checklists inside of them. And I don't
think
the other one, they do? Oh, cool. Oh, these are the ones that shows all of them. You have series 2, and then you have the rare pups, and then you have the exclusive pups. What? Oh no! She's broken. Alright, you have Suzette the toy poodle.
Well, I have Suzette the toy poodle, but it lost a bow.
You did lose a bow.
It still looks cute with one bow though, but still.
Yeah, and these are fuzzy.
They are fuzzy.
So cute. And what's the other one you got?
Oh.
I'm gonna check it out for you. Let me see. Oh, he's cute.
What's his name?
I don't know.
No, that's not him.
Peanut!
Oh.
He's a multi poo. You gotta put them in the little container.
Yeah. Gotta put them in the little container.
In your little crate.
They're all locked up.
And then you can travel with them.
I'll check off the crates too.
Oh, I'm gonna do my next. Which one did you open? The blue one?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna do my pink one then. Ooh, we got two different ones. Oh, he's a wrinkle dog. Darby?
Darby!
He's a gray. What kind of doggy is he? Neapolitan Mastiff.
Yeah, I cannot pronounce
Look at his blue eyes. Aww. And all his wrinkles. He's cute.
What's
he and, oh, he looks like an old one. Is it this one? Eileen?
Yes, Eileen. And it's an Irish wolfhound.
Look at her gray face.
She's so cute.
And this short little tail.
No. I love the wrinkly one.
Oh. So fuzzy.
Let's go back in the crate. All
right, let's go back in your crate.
Okay.
Okay. Awesome.
Now I'm going to open my pink one.
Yay.
Careful not to cut the checklist. Okay.
It's okay, we have other ones.
Aww.
Is this one? Aww. Stella, she's a Great Dane.
Oh, I love Stella. Aww. One ear is flat and one ear is straight up. Ready? Sounds so cute. And the other one is.
Whoa! That one's on a sled. Cody.
Oh, and it has a little snowball.
Because he's a husky.
And it has a blue sled.
Aw, that is cute.
Aww. When I was picking this out, I was like, what is this? So I'm like, oh. Let's put it back in the crate.
We'll put it back in the crate.
Slide back in there. I don't know if I can fit these. There we go.
Oh, I got a sled too.
Stella.
Cody.
Oh, that's my other one.
He's a fuzzy, but he's like a bumpy fuzzy. That's cute. And, but look, the ears are different.
I think that mine was just Ben.
Look, I got Stella too.
Oh yeah, it's supposed to be straight, but just Ben.
Oh, it's Ben. But I like it, Ben. It's cute. Stella.
That's the same one that we got.
I know.
Help.
Boo. These are cute though. I like the little containers that you can keep them in. However, the sled doesn't fit too well.
I know, I just split it in there.
So they're inside there now.
Aww, look, it's just a little peeking out. Aww, he's like, I want out. Get me out.
We found these at Walmart. So definitely check them out. Thanks for joining us. If you'd like to see more videos like this, please subscribe,
like,
and leave us a sweet, sweet comment because we appreciate your support.